1219 right now. An ice cream truck is visiting St. Mary's Hospital in Amsterdam, allowing staff to come out and enjoy sweet treat on a very hot, sticky summer day. The truck's being provided by Fulton Center Rehabilitation and Nursing and the center's healthcare as a thank you to the frontline staff for their hard work during COVID-19, the pandemic.